Hi, I'd like to show you a short video of my Sony FM AM/FM stereo receiver. Really nice condition. We totally went through the unit. The actual faceplate and the top, the sides, you know, they almost look like a 9.5 to a 10. Very nice condition. Let me just show it to you slowly here. Now, this unit also comes with its original box, its original manual, so you're going to get everything included with this. The chassis on the inside is like new, very clean. Now, this unit here has 85 watts per channel. This is the big unit. This is one of the bigger units here. It has a lot of nice features here. I'm going to show them to you. Very nice, like a light 7-up green type of backlighting. Very nice looking. I want to go down through and show you the condition of the unit. Very nice, very heavy unit. Now it has a lot, it has your loudness on, off. What's really neat about this unit, it has power meters. And you can see them, I'll show them to you in operation here. Now you can, let me turn this down a little bit. Now if you want on your tune, right now we got a CD going in it. Let me switch it over to FM. Now what's nice on your FM signal, if you tune this in and you'll say you want to use the power signal to tune into another station, you just hit that switch on and you can get you can use it as your actual power signal to tune in a station, then release it and it switches back to your power meters. They're at it.
Time to explore the wide world of art.
Very nice operating unit. Has your tape one, tape two. Could hook up a couple tape decks. AM, FM, phono. Has your auxiliary for a CD player, whatever you want to hook up. Has your balance, your bass, high filter, low filter. This has everything there is. Very nice unit. Very clean.
When the whole idea of insurance started, it was a communal thing.
I want to show it to you a bit. Let me show you the sides on it here.
Solid idea that got lost.
You can see how nice and clean the sides are. There's no veneer gone on it. It even has its original stickers back there. Very nice looking unit. The top is flawless. The inside is clean. I'm going to switch it back over to the CD here. Tuner is really awesome. Picks up a lot of stations. Very powerful tuner in it. A lot of power on the tuner. I want to show it to you a little bit here in operation. It has a good sound. Sony makes a real nice receiver. Alright, here. There's your balance left and right. Very clean, there's no static. Like I say, we totally service them, deox everything, everything's clean. We set the DC offset inside, go through all the components on it, make sure everything's aligned, all your tuning. So you'll have many years of good use. Any questions, please email. Thanks for watching my video.